Welcome to the Voice News. The illegal liquor business flourished rapidly due to the gross negligence of the excise department in Dharampuri, Manavar region. The liquor being completely banned within the 5 km radius of Narmada. As per the instruction of Shashan, it has been said that the sub-inspector of Dharampuri excise fast has charge of Dharampuri as well as Manavar fast. The official are not present at both offices. Due to which black trade of illegal liquor is going on this area these days, due to which fast road accidents are also happening in the coming days.
These days, excise sub-inspector SKN Singhnath remained the discussion and may not be in this discussion because of the too fast have been deceived by the officer, but all inspector sahab is missing from both the fast. And the fast is running small staff. If sources are not to be believed, only sub-inspector appear on duty during major operations. Employees are evasive on taking information from the employee.
पूछ के थोड़े जाते हैं ये किरिया में हूँ कि घर पे हूँ।
26 तारीख को है तो उसके बाद नहीं आई हूँ।
Due to no responsible officer in the excise department, the employees of the excise department keep fighting with each other on the day after drinking alcohol. Even in the past, the workers come to the street fighting among themselves. A senior journalist of the city called the sub-inspector replied that when the MP of Mahu Lok Dhar received many complaints of illegal business growing due to the negligence of the excise officer, the MP's son saw himself going to the excise offices.
My name is Yatendra Pal Singh Babbu Dada. I am here in Dhar Jile, Sansad Sri Chhatar Singh Darbar. What is the
name
of the Dharampuri Abkari Karele? I have come to the Karele, I have come to the Manar प्रभारी श्री सिंहनाथ जी है जो मनार में भी उनको प्रभार दे रखा तो यहाँ के और वहाँ के दोनों शहरों के लोगों गांवों का ये यानी शिकायत थी कि साहब मिलते ही नहीं तो यहाँ पर भी नहीं और मनार में भी नहीं है
तो क्या चाहते हैं आप
और 15-20 दिन से लापता ने कहने मतलब रहते ही नहीं आने उपस्थित ही नहीं रहते
हैं
मैं यही चाहूँगा कि वो काम पे रहे और लोगों का काम करे और जनता को वो करे
जो क्षेत्र में जो संसदीय क्षेत्र में जो शराब अवैध शराब के जो मामले आए
उस पे अंकुश लगे जो छोटी छोटी होटल और ढाबों पे चल रहा है आए दिन एक्सीडेंट वगैरह होते हैं उस पे अंकुश लगेगा पर साहब ही नहीं रहते हैं
इफ यू आर वॉचिंग ऑन फेसबुक देन फॉलो इफ यू आर वॉचिंग ऑन यूट्यूब देन लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस बेल आइकन थैंक यू